Well, that was
my internet just randomly went out. I think today is my day, actually. Just hurry up and heal. Not you, I didn't want you to heal. I'm dead. Again. Well, let's just, head on up out of here. Oh, yep. I have a 15,000 bounty with the Crimson Fleet. I guess let's head to Wolf. Pretty sure this is actually where I'm supposed to be going. Isn't Leave no one alive. Bye bye, Spacer. Place, I don't remember.
Tend to approaching vessel. Docking approved.
Might have to do some editing here. Yeah, hopefully you can get to sleep.
The UC did a hell of a job piecing this station back together after the Serpent's Crusade rolled through.
What can I do? Need some work done? Okay, no problem.
Let's upgrade some shit stuff. I guess this is a lot slower, but like, oh my god, that's so much better. Might as well just keep what I have there. I'll just keep what I have here too. I have the highest engine I can get from here. I have the highest reactor I can get from here. Yeah, I'll spend the money on that. I'm trying to see if I can do anything wacky with this. But it looks at least like these parts, they kind of have to go together this way. I can change it a little bit. There's two errors. Docker modules need to be on the outside edge of the ship. On the top here. Oh, that's three errors. Cannot reach cockpit from Docker. Invalid Docker module. Why is it invalid? It's on an outside edge of the ship. How about there? Is that fine? No. Fine, just cancel everything I just tried to do there. I mean, I'm just trying to test out the stuff. Because I haven't really done much with the game. Good night.
Undocking complete, Captain.
Okay, anything else in the system? Now that I've spent a little bit of time. Ooh, there's a ship. One singular ship? I'll take on one singular ship if I can. Training ship.
Thank God! The instructors! And the ship! Oh no! It's about to.
Your shields are up, I can't board you.
I don't know how to turn them off! Please, stop this! It's moving again! Pardon? I can't make it stop!
Okay, shields are down permanently. Oh, whoops. Come on. Let's get the engine. There we go.
sure whoever's in that ship will be thrilled to see
you. Yeah, I hope they're thrilled to see me after I disabled their shields and engines. Okay. Fuck me. This should get you back up.
What? Oh.
Everything is fine.
Oh, man. I'm gonna catch my breath. Take this.
Ooh, 1,300 credits.
I didn't know what I was going to do.
God damn it.
What I can't be a part of this. You just killed that person in cold blood. Are you insane?
My head... Oh, my God!
Now am I authorized? No. What are you talking about? I didn't murder this woman. I didn't murder anyone in cold blood. If anything, they wronged me by not giving me all the credits they own.
We lifting off right away, or do you need a little bit of...
Yeah, let's undock.
We're free and clear for flight.
Train ship's gone. Well, that was exciting. Let's see if they have any ships for sale at the Star Yard. Blasting off in 3 seconds, hell yeah.
Grav jump complete.
So much faster.
Nice clean dock, Captain.
Let's head in. I like Sarah not being mad at me now, but... I wish the Adorian fans spoke more. What the fuck happened? I'm pretty sure it was not like this whenever I was here last. Well, that first part was easy, yeah, at the very least. Wow, this advanced lock was extremely easy. God, there's so many cred sticks in here. Okay, I'm kind of scared to go in here, but... what we got in here? Okay, I still don't see any people. 500 credits, hell yeah. Just a bunch of explosions. Hey Sarah, how do you get away from there? Oh shit, that might have crashed the game. Sarah, are you okay? I told you to get away from there. Okay, this is one of those cutter doors. Shit, I don't have a cutter on me. Sarah, do you have a cutter on you? God, her eyes.
I'll only carry the...
she does have a cutter on her.
Time to go?
Nope. Can't break through this one. I was supposed to say, that is not what I have out. Game, come on. Hostiles incoming. You don't even know me. You don't even know if I'm hostile yet. I could just be a nice person. But no, you're assuming the worst in me. The worst in me. I don't have any throwables now. Cool. Sarah, help me.
Well, I suppose they're not going to need it anymore.
Oh shit. Fuck me. Sarah, help. Please help. And by help, I mean kill him for me. I'm out of heals. That's another rare melee, or another different rarity melee. And I'm out of fucking heals. Right? Yeah. Even getting med packs. Using the gun that's supposed to give me more med packs isn't getting me med packs. Please fix. Yeah, I'm gonna say they probably didn't fix that. Oh, my CO2's going up big time. Oh, I have a skill point. I'll take more ballistic weapons damage. Well, you say that. I have no heals at all, and like 10% health. I'm dead. Please tell me that did some damage to him. Sarah, go. Sarah, go. I have no health. Keep going, keep going. I have no health. Keep going, keep going. No. No grenade. We'll come back to this next time. talk to y'all later.
I'm going to end you. Bye.